Continuing coverage now on the former La Cueva football star accused of breaking into a home and then taking a bath.
He may have been involved in some bizarre behavior just minutes before. Ronnie Daniels' neighbors say they caught him trying to break into a garage Sunday morning. Then on Saturday, more suspicious behavior in the neighborhood that led to a 911 call. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez reports.
This story just keeps getting stranger and stranger. Ronnie Daniels was a star athlete at La Cueva. He played at Texas Tech, but was dismissed from the team. And now, at just 20 years of age, seems to be spiraling out of control.
Pots, pans, and purses on a grill. When a neighbor saw this bizarre behavior unfolding in a backyard and a young man who had no business being there, she called 911, then snapped these pictures and spread the word through the community.
He had the grill on, he had pots and pans, and he had the, there was like a little kid's swimming pool, and he had filled it with water.
Neighbors, too shaken to show their faces, tell us they identified the man to police as Daniels. This all unfolded in the same neighborhood where the former star athlete lives, the night before he was reportedly caught naked and taking a bath in a stranger's house.
I think he needs help. The whole neighborhood is concerned.
Because there's more strange activity. Just 1 hour before Daniels was caught in the bath, his neighbors were giving police a follow-up report to the backyard break-in when things took a turn.
Ronnie jumped into my friend's backyard again.
Same yard.
Same yard. And then he's tried opening their garage door, like, you know, playing with it. It was locked, so he couldn't get in.
In front of the police?
In front of the police.
She says he then hopped a fence and was gone.
He's lucky that he went to houses where people didn't hurt him.
This neighbor says he may not be so lucky next time.
If he does it again, people are afraid. I don't know what could happen to him, and I hope nothing, but the police should be taking care of it.
Action 7 News went to Daniels' home today and did find a family member there, but he didn't want to talk to us. Now back to you.